and everything?
This Cherry just turns around.
Well, he's got, that's what he's got.
Oh, well, I don't know if that's it. Just keep it.
I
Thank you. old hammock chair. Okay. It's so old that you probably will not recognize it. But I'll probably have to tell you the title of it, and then probably you'll be able to understand how old this Hammond Church is. It has a very familiar title. It's called, well, before I give you the title of the song, Stacia has been taking violin now for 2 weeks, 2 months, I think it is, something like that, at school in the fourth grade, and she asked if she could play this, and so we were letting her do that, especially since she's going to play this old Hammond Church. The title of it is so old, you probably hear it. The title of it is Go Tell Aunt Rhody.
Thank you. little one is going to sing Away in the Manger.
Thank you.
This wonderful guy, he got his own Miss Katoria, always watching over us. Great big wonderful guy, he will never, never, never leave us. He's always standing by. He'll pick us up when we stumble, for the apple of his eye. We got a great big wonderful guy. Great big wonderful God, he guides us all with Katoria, always watching over us. Great big wonderful God.
Thank you.
Thanksgiving, I think it was. And the following Monday, what happened to Kevin? I have my tape, and I find it all my world. Suddenly, a man saw the suffering people. Diane and Jim's song was so beautiful. Every song I heard, it was for me. That whole day I cried, I didn't know what happened. But God helped me through the whole day, and it was through our reunion tape that brought me through the day. So I hope and pray that we'll always have a wonderful